Namaste. Very good morning to everyone. I'm shocked that I'm not being allowed to give my messages on Twitter, not even on Facebook. Facebook is actually stopping my message and saying I have to wait for another 20 hours. A lot of my clips been edited, censored and cut out. Many of my friends are not able to get my message across. Even here on YouTube, you need 1,000 followers to say your word. So unless you try to have 1,000 people by you, you are not eligible to come out and say what you want to say or what you want to actually express. Sad. Why are you so scared and not allowing the people to say what they really want to say? Why am I stopped to tell the bitter truth of what is really happening around? It is most disgusting thing to ever think of, that the truth is being suppressed, the wrong is being allowed to prevail upon truth, and everyone is just sitting back and enjoying themselves. I feel like to laugh at these people, honestly. What are they trying to prove, by the way? Seriously.